When we install island lights or peninsula lights, we always leave the wire covered up with the sheetrock, whether it's a new build or remodel. That way we can get it exactly where it needs to go every time. So let's go. First, we lay our blue tape down in the center. Then we get our lights laid out and make our marks. Then we laser up to the ceiling where we need to be, make our marks, and then cut the holes out. And like always, I'm unbelievably lucky. So of course I hit a joist with only a half inch gap on each side. That's all right, I'm a pro. That's why they called me. As you can see, I showed those wires who's boss. Now on to the easy part, just mounting a couple pancake boxes. Be sure to throw those piece of shit wire nuts away that come with the light fixtures and use the tan twister wire nuts. That's what the pros use. You also wanna make sure the screws line up on both fixtures for the nuts. You don't want it looking like a hack job. And that is the finished product. I gotta say, pretty boring.